session. Thanks a lot for tuning in. I really, really appreciate it. Please like, subscribe, and share. I want to get as many people as I can taking part in these I Am Functional workouts and Pilates tutorials. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's free, okay, and it's great for me. It really helps me out for you to click that subscribe. It keeps me motivated, and it means all you do is get a little reminder, which you can delete if you don't want, about when I upload new content. There's functional stuff on there. There's workouts on there, there's exercise on there. If you're bored of your routine that you're doing and you just want to go and think, what else can I add in there? I'm a bit bored. Go and have a look, have a peruse through. Loads of functional stuff in there for you. There's literally hundreds of videos. So if you're just watching this one, see these links I'm going to put here, all over the place. Click on them and go and explore some others. Anyway, let's look at getting started. You need a towel, a mat, some water. And as you can see from behind me here, okay, you're going to need a foam roller, some rope, and some ornaments. We've got Disney ornaments. You're going to need some Disney ornaments. No. You just need you. You need enough space. Let's go and get done. No excuses. Let's go. Okay. Warm up. Let's shuffle side to side. A little bit of space. That's all we need. Let's get this done. We're just touching the floor. How simple is that? We're going to little shuffle, little touch. Now today's session is a bit of a builder. This session is a bit of a builder. I'll call it 3, 4, 5. 6 rep madness, okay? Because we're going to be doing 3 exercises, then 4 exercises, then 5 exercises. 6 reps of each exercise. So 3, 4, 5, 6 rep madness. Here we go. Okay. So our first superset is going to be 3 exercises done back to back. We're going to try and do it 3 times. So we've got no time, 6 times. We've got no time to waste. Okay. We're doing those 6 times. We're doing the next exercises 3 times, and then the next exercises we're doing 2 times. We're getting all the numbers in there from 2, 3, 5, and 6. They're all in there, aren't they? Whew, okay, last shuffle there and back. Keep it in the middle. Touch opposite arm over to the opposite leg. How simple is that? Over we go. Remember, at the end of our warm-up is to raise the heart rate, prepare the body for exercise, warm through the joints. Come on, how easy is this? Just touch opposite side. Let's come up and start a gentle rotation side to side. Keep the chin up, keep the chest high. And as we know, a rotational movement pattern is a catalyst movement pattern for a push and a pull and a lunge and gait, running, walking, sprinting. So obviously talking to you runners on the line, okay? You need to be proficient at rotating to be efficient at running, because we know from Grachowiecki's work, as I've mentioned many, many times, the spinal engine, the rotational element of the spine drives your legs. Okay, let's move it into a lunge, sweep it. Sweep it. Nice and light on your feet. Just pivot through. Pivot through, nice and fluid. We need to warm up in the movements that we're going to be doing. That's how we warm up effectively. It's pointless going for a 5-minute run if you're going to be working on your 1 rep max squats, isn't it? It's not relevant. Okay, keep going guys, almost done. Last couple. Let's do our side shuffles, touching the floor. 3, 2, 1, go. Same side touch. Now remember, in these sessions, at any point you can stop and rest. Okay, water you can take on board at any time. If you can, try and keep with me. Whew. Okay, let's hold this in the middle here. Opposite, touch it. Keeping our warm up pretty similar to what we've done before, nothing new out of the box today. We're gonna walk it forward and back into up and down dog in a moment. So, stretching through the abs, hamstrings, hip flexors. Okay, you ready to walk it forwards? Here we go, we're gonna walk it, stretch down, chest up, push through, and down. Four times, this is our third. Here's our fourth. Come back, touch here, four times, walk forwards again. Two more, nice gentle stretching. Touch those feet again, four times. Come up into a rotation here. Now we'll be starting to get warm now, okay? Just a little bit. You might find a few moisture drops on the skin. You might find the heart rate coming up, or you just feel warm. Let's move into our lunge. Sweep it through. Okay, our first three moves. We're coupling the big ones together. Legs and jumping to start with. So, squats, lunges, lateral skaters. First three, six times through. Shake it out. Six reps of each, six times through. I don't mind what type of squat you want to do. Choose your own. I don't mind what kind of lunge you want to do. Change your own. You choose your own. It might be a reverse lunge, static lunge. I don't mind. Let's go. Six squats. Six, five, four, three, two. Straight into your lunge. Go. Six reps. Six, five, four, three, two. Change your legs. Six, five, four, three, two, we're gonna lateral skater. Go, hop it. Six, five, four, three, two, that's your squats, go. Lunge it, go. Six, five, four, three, two, one, change it. Six. Lateral skater, go. One, two, three, four, five. Squat out, go. Done two sets now, four to go. Remember, it's only six. Are you counting? Good, okay, lunge it, go. Change it over. Jump it again. Now if you don't want to jump, you can step. But if you can, hop it. Come on. Four, we'll call that. Five. Six, squat it out again. Go. Lunge it. Go. Six, five, four, three, two. Change it over, lunge. Six. Skater, go. Squat it. Go. Doing jump squats. Working on the eccentric control. So these six squats, back into our lunges. Go. Woo. Bend your back knee with your lunge. When you've done six, wrap it up, over we go. Skater, ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Squat out, go. You can mix these squats up. Lunge it. Go, six lunges. Chain it over, other leg, go. Skater! Woo! Okay, squat, this is our sixth one. Let's go. Go, lunge. When you've done six, change it over. Skater to end it. Let's go. Six, five, four, three. What's that? That's our fifth one. Okay, let's do these squats again. Woo-hoo. Keep with me, come on. Lunge it, six on each. Skater, let's hit it. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, relax, shake it out. Quick sip of water. Okay, first one done. Second one, only three times through. Onto our mat. Put your water down, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Press up, six reps. We can do it on knees. Okay, if you're on knees, we're gonna go forward and back. So I'm showing you these low alternatives. Okay, once you've done these six, we're gonna kick the leg through here. Okay, when you've done 12 of these, we're going to be on side plank. Don't worry, this can get more dynamic for you crazy cats on the line. Okay, when you've done those 12, side plank, side flexion. Six, three, four, five, spin it round. Hold. Six, five, four, three, two, one, press up, go. Six, five, four, three, two, one, up and down dog. Six, five, four, three, two, kick throughs. Are you ready? Go. 12 of these. Okay, give me a side plank. Hold, side flexion, 6 reps. Flip it round. You can do this on knees as well. That's gonna be okay. Okay guys, press ups, go. Up and down. Kick it through. Six, seven, eight, nine. Come on, a couple more. Give me that side plank flexion. Swap it over. Press ups. Knees is okay. Okay guys, hold it up. Woo! Step it through here. Step it back out. Step it through here. Step it back out. Now we're moving on to our next set. We've done that one 3 times. Now we're moving on here. We're doing 6 step throughs. Hold your next one for me. Okay, same foot. Reach. 6 times. Change. 6. Reach it up. 2, give me a knee pull here. And then give me ab curls here. Okay, now we get funky with our next move. We're gonna need to do ab rollovers. Are you ready? Laying on your mat, out straight. We're gonna roll over. Touch the toes. 6 times, that's 2, 3. Okay. Relax it here. Woo. Over we come. Step throughs. 6, 5. Doing great. 1. Same arm as that foot. Reach it. Reach it. Nice open hip angle. 4, 5. Let's change it up. Other side. Away we go. Reach. Oh. Bring the back foot through. Great job, guys. Come on. 12. Then we're going to pull the knee. Come on. You got this. Doing great. When you wrap curls, here we go. Four to go. How many? Three, two, one. Scooch on the mat, lay down, roll. Hands and feet off the floor. Relax. Woo. Okay, one foot forward. Hold the stretch. Tension up the toes at the back. Hands down. Drive up through the front foot. Push the heel. Straighten the front leg. Down and drive. Good job, nice. Okay, last one. Let's go ahead and swap it over. Hold. Nice open hip angle. Woo. A few deep breaths. Tension up the toe at the back. Ready to drive the leg through the front foot. Push the rear heel down. Almost done, guys, gals. Keep with me, everyone. You're doing great. Remember, these sessions are about you pushing you. Record how you feel and use a scale of 1 to 10 at the end. Then repeat these sessions 10 times over, come back, and then review how you feel. Let's hold it here on the toes. Shoulders back and down. Breathe. Shoulder blades back. Drive it up on the toes, hips high. Hold here. Breathe. Walk it up. And relax. Open up the chest. Nice and simple movement here. Gentle openings. Guys, I've been your functional coach this morning, but I am functional. Thank you very much for joining me. As I said earlier, please like and share and subscribe. That really helps me out. I hope you enjoyed what we did, or at least found it funky. If you did, hit the subscribe button, and I'll go ahead and see you on the next one. Have a great day.